The California earthquakes were recorded in Tucson here at a seismic station located in the Catalina Mountains. The big question many are asking now, could a major earthquake hit here? Seismic activity research scientist Dr. Michael Conway says there are a few places in Arizona where an earthquake could actually happen. One includes 50 miles west of Yuma, where there's the Imperial Fault, which could produce a 7-magnitude earthquake in the next 40 years, we're told. Little Chino and Big Chino Faults near Prescott are also capable of producing a 6 or 7-magnitude quake. And finally, the Lake Mary Fault, which runs from Mormon Lake to Flagstaff, could also produce a 7-magnitude earthquake.
Yeah, not at predicting, but at forecasting. So nobody can tell you when the Imperial Fault in Southern California is going to rupture.
According to the Arizona Geological Survey, only one earthquake with a magnitude over 7 has ever been recorded here in Arizona. That was the Sonoran earthquake back in 1887. The next strongest was a 6-magnitude in 1910.